Finally, someone else who's okay.
Who are you?
My name's Lisa Garland. What's yours?
Harry Mason.
Harry, tell me what's happening here. Where is everybody? I must have gotten knocked out. When I came to, everyone was gone. It's awful.
So you don't know anything either. Great. I just don't get it. It's like this is all some kind of bad dream.
Yeah, a living nightmare.
Let me ask you, have you seen a little girl around here? Short, black hair, 7 years old?
A 7-year-old girl? What, she's your daughter?
Yes.
A 7-year-old girl. I can't say that I have. I was unconscious all this time. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Do you know anything about all that weird stuff in the basement?
No. Why? Is there something down there?
You don't know? Don't you work here?
We're under strict orders never to enter the basement storeroom. So I really don't know. What did you say was down there?
Well, it's... Damn! My head!
What's wrong? Harry? Harry, let me help you. Harry?
Was I dreaming?
You were too late.
It's you.
Yes, Dahlia Gillespie.
Tell me everything you know. What's going on?
Darkness. The town is being devoured by darkness. Strength must overcome petty desire, childish sleep talk. I knew this day would come.
What are you talking about? I don't understand a word of this.
Believe the evidence of your eyes. The other church in this town, that is your destination. This is beyond my abilities. Only you can stop it now. Have you not seen the crest marked on the ground all over town?
So that's what I saw in the schoolyard. What does it mean?
It is the mark of Samael. Don't let it be completed.
Hey, wait! What's this?
Harry!
Sybil?
Ah, I'm glad you're okay. I shouldn't have left you. Things are worse than I thought. It's nuts.
What are you doing here? I thought you left town.
I saw you go in here, so I followed you. I couldn't get out. All the roads out of town are blocked. Cars have completely stopped running. The phones and radios are still out, too.
What about my daughter? Did you see her?
I did see a girl.
Was it Cheryl?
I only caught a glimpse of her through the fog. I went after her, but she vanished. I don't know about your daughter, but...
And you just let her go? Where was it?
On Bachman Road. She was heading towards the lake. Now, don't get excited. It wasn't like she ran off, exactly. There was no place for her to go. The road has been obliterated.
What? So then Cheryl...
It was like she was walking on thin air. What about you? Anything?
Yeah, I met this bizarre woman. Her name's Dahlia Gillespie. Do you know her?
Dahlia Gillespie? No. And?
She said something about the town being devoured by darkness. Gibberish like that. Any idea what it means?
Darkness devouring the town. Must be on drugs. They sell them to the tourists. The force still can't figure out who's behind it. None of our leads have panned out. And the investigation is stalled.
What could drug trafficking have to do with all this?
I really don't know. But maybe that's the darkness she was talking about. That's all I can think of. What's this?
Just discovered it. Maybe there's something back there.
Let's have a look.
Wait. We don't know what's back there. I'd better check it out first.
I'm a cop. I should go.
No, I'm going.
All right. I'll cover you from here. Be careful. If anything looks fishy, get back here on the double.
Okay. Sybil?
Yeah?
Do you know anything about, well, like some other world? It's like some kind of bad dream.
What are you talking about?
I'm not quite sure. I try to make sense of it, but then my mind goes blank. Everything's dark there, and I hear sirens in the distance. I met this nurse, Lisa. It's like I was there, but not really. It's all a blur, like some kind of hallucination, you know?
I have no idea what you're talking about, Harry.
Oh. I was just wondering. Never mind.
Harry, you're tired.
Yeah, maybe. What's this? Some kind of altar. Never seen anything like this before. Maybe this is the other church. What the?
Harry? Are you okay? Harry? Harry? Harry.
Lisa? Then I'm in the hospital?
You were having a bad dream.
Was I? Hey, you don't look too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Nothing you need to worry about.
Well, if you're sure. Lisa. Do you know a woman named Dahlia Gillespie?
Oh yeah, that crazy Gillespie lady. She's kind of famous around here. She never sees anybody, so I don't know that much about her. But I heard her kid died in a fire, and supposedly she's been crazy ever since.
Well, she says the town is being devoured by the darkness. Do you have any idea what she's talking about?
The town devoured by the darkness. Yes, I think I do. Before this place was turned into a resort, the townspeople here were on the quiet side. Everybody followed some kind of queer religion. Weird occult stuff, black magic, that kind of thing. As young people moved away, the people figured they'd been summoned by the gods. Evidently, things like that used to happen around here all the time. Before the resort, there really wasn't anything else out here. Everyone was so flipped out, you gotta blame it on something. Then a lot of new people came in and everybody clammed up about it.
A cult?
Last time I heard anything about it was, gosh, years ago. When several people connected with developing the town died in accidents. People said it was a curse. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm rambling. I'll shut up.
Was that another dream? Did I pass out again? Cheryl!
Thank you.
Harry!
Glad you're okay.
Thank God you came back. I was scared to be here all alone.
I'm here now. I was worried too. I'm real happy to see you. Lisa, can you tell me how to get to the lake?
The lake? You take Bachman Road.
The road's blocked.
Well, that's the only way out there.
Are you sure? There's gotta be another way.
Wait! I just remembered something!
What?
There's a waterworks over by my old elementary school. It's been abandoned for years. There's an underground tunnel out there used for inspections or something. I remember hearing it runs all the way to the lake.
Really? You think I can get to the lake from there?
I've never been down in there myself, so I'm not positive. Besides, it's all fenced off to keep people out.
If there's a chance, I've got to try.
Harry, don't go! I don't want to be alone. It's so scary, I can't stand it.
How about coming with me? This may not be the safest place in the world either. I can't promise you anything, but I'll do my best to protect you.
No. Somehow I feel I'm not supposed to leave this place. Oh, Harry, I'm so scared. I'm cold.
Look, just wait here a little longer. I'll be back as soon as I find my daughter.
Harry?